抜けた堂島組では幹部の筆頭だった久瀬に代わり、堂島組若頭補佐、太平一家組長阿波野博樹が新たに台頭していた。阿波野は橘不動産が持つ空の一坪の情報を奪うべく、桐生に橘の身柄を引き渡すよう迫る。かたくなに要求を飲まない桐生に対し、阿波野は堂島組を挙げて包囲網を狭めていった。桐生は兄弟分である錦山の助けにより神室町を脱出するが、その錦山とも決別を余儀なくされる。東条界最強と言われる堂島組との対立が深まる中、それでも神室町へと戻っていく桐生。そこには桐生の首を狙う強大な力とわずかな仲間とが待っているはずだった。
Oh my god. Now everybody's trying to dress like me. That dude has the Yakuza 1 hairstyle. How could they mistake him for Kiryu? He has the Yakuza 1 Kiryu hairstyle though. I swear, if I find a dude with the Yakuza 3 Kiryu hairstyle, I'm done. Seriously? They burnt my house down. Majima are just in some deep stuff, like extreme deep, like, oh god, I don't know what to say. Things are just getting worse.
I'll call you tomorrow.
For this, like, I gotta find somewhere to go quick. Get out that brawler on you, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, now he touched me. Like, dude, I was about to say, if I got a perfect win on these fools, like, they didn't hit me at all, I would have been done. Yeah, yeah, you want to get hired, don't you? I mean, I could hire you. But, bruh, you're too much of a freak. Oh, advertiser? Alright, advertiser. Good job. Alright, alright, alright. Security staff. Good, good, good. It does get cheesy though, I ain't gonna lie. What? A million yen? Yo, Marina.
Nani?
Postcard rookie, how about it? Judgment. Judgment. What should I write about? I need a topic. Password Pilgrim, the video girl. Girl with the secret, being a TV programmer. Password Pilgrim. The quest. No. No. Giggity. The video girl.
Oi.
Hi. Hi.
Wait, what is this for? Camera mode, how do I do this? Camera mode, like, what is this? Like, I don't get it.